Formosa, where he commands a large anti-communist force. Surviving two aircraft crashes in quick succession while touring East Africa, Ernest Hemingway, the famous American author, is seen on his safe return to Nairobi. He was at first reported to have lost his life, but happy to relate he escaped with a mere bump on the head.